everybody, welcome back to Cooking with Patrick. Today, we're gonna be making...
Le French toast.
This food idea was brought to you by Dino Pinchris's dad. Thank you. Your ingredients will be a piece of bread, a white egg, some milk, moo, a spatula, fifi, and some powdered sugar. SpongeBob! The first thing we have to do is crack the egg. This egg indestructible. Oh dear, it looks like a booger. Next, pour in your milk. There we go. About that much. Next, you want to whip and... you want to whip the egg and the milk together. Yay! Oh, you also want to butter the pan, because so the French toast won't stick to the pan. So, here we go. Coat the pan. Next, put the stove onto 2. Perfect. Now, you're going to dip the bread both sides into your batter. Try not to make a big mess. Then flip. Now we gotta put it in the pan. Bon appetit. Now wait until it's nicely cooked on the bottom. In a few seconds, we're gonna flip it. 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds. Okay, we're ready. Now since SpongeBob is so good at flipping, we're gonna get him to flip it.
Yay! So take your spatula. Just gently flip it onto the other side.
Thank you, SpongeBob. You get your paycheck later. Alright, now it's nice and flipped. You can now turn your stove off. Now we gotta put it on a plate.
Alright, it's on a plate and it looks really good.
Now, you're almost done. Put your powdered sugar inside of a shaker and just put a little bit over the French toast. Yummy. Now, ha-choo! This is embarrassing.
Now you're done. All you gotta do now is set the mood.
Bonjour. Bonjour again.
Ooh, well this looks nice. Properly prepared, I see.
Merci beaucoup pour le toast français, Léo.
SpongeBob, I think you had too much French toast. I think your body loved the French toast too much that it converted your language box from English to French. Vraiment? So I guess that's about it. Thank you guys again for watching Cooking with Patrick. Thanks to Dino Pinchris's dad for the idea to make French toast. See you later, everybody. Bye!
Au revoir, les gens.